Crews, how to figure out if a driver is drunk. Last night, state police held a DWI checkpoint on the I-25 frontage road between Odelia and Lomas.
We look for any number of things, how they're driving, if they appear to be impaired, whether their eyes are bloodshot.
It's pretty exciting to see everything that happens here, from all the setup, from the briefings, to exactly how we're supposed to conduct ourselves out here.
Recruits were not questioning drivers. They were only there to observe.